हेलो गाइस, आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट अ मूवी। दिस मूवी नेम इज बायवा, बी आई बी ए। बायवा इज ए 2007 अमेरिकन कॉमेडी फिल्म रिटन एंड डायरेक्टेड बाय एना बिलर एंड स्टारिंग इन एडिशन टू किलर बिलर जेरेड सैंडफोर्ड, ब्रिडगेट ब्रोनो, चैड इंग्लैंड, मार्कस डिएंडा एंड जॉन क्लेमेंस्की। द प्लॉट कंसर्न ए 1970 सुपरबन हाउस वाइफ who is dragged through the roast excesses of the sexual revolution. In 1972, Barbie is happily married to Rick in suburban Los Angeles. She is friend with Sela and her husband Mark, an actor who frequently flirt with Barbie after she is sexually harassed by her boss. Barbie quits her job. Rick is undeterred and convinced Barbie to become a homemaker. However, Barbie and Rick begin to fight as he frequently travels for business. After Rick decided to spend a month away from her on a business trip, Barbie decided their marriage is over. Sela informs her that Mark has also left her, and the two decided to live the single life. While wearing rescue outfit, Barbie and Sela are picked up by a madam who offers to arrange sexual encounters and dates for them. Barbie decided to go by the alias Bivo after the name of the erotic magazine she enjoys reading. As Baiwa, Barbie goes on several arranged dates and has sexual encounters with various men. She meets photographers Clyde but refuses to sleep with him until she is ready. However, after performing at an orgy, Clyde drugs and consummates with Baiwa, perhaps by the encounter. Baiwa consults Sela, who reveals she is returning to Mark after realizing she is pregnant and encourages Baiwa to also renew it with Rick. This movie directed by Anna Biller, written by Anna Biller, produced by Anna Biller, Jared Sanford, starring Anna Biller, Jared Sanford, Bridget Bruno, Chad England, Marcus Dienda, John Klemensky. Cinematography C. Thomas Levice, edited by Anna Biller. Production company Anna Biller Productions. Distributed by Cut Epics. Release dates January 30, 2007 IFFR, May 2, 2008 United States. Running time 120 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget 750,000 budget. Right before her reunion with Rick, Mark attacks and attempts to rape Barbie. She fends him off. But when Rick arrives, he smells Mark's cologne and runs off. He ends up with a broken leg and reunites with Barbie. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Baiwa, B-I-B-A. Baiwa is a 2007 American comedy film written and directed by Anna Biller and starring in addition to Biller, Jared Sanford, Bridget Bruno, Chad England, Marcus Dienda and John Klemensky. The plot concerns a 1970 suburban housewife who is dragged through the roast excesses of the sexual revolution. In 1972, Barbie is happily married to Rick in suburban Los Angeles. She is friend with Sela and her husband Mark, an actor who frequently flirts with Barbie after she is sexually harassed by her boss. Barbie quits her job. Rick is undeterred and convinced Barbie to become a homemaker. However, Barbie and Rick begin to fight as he frequently travels for business. After Rick decided to spend a month away from her on a business trip, Barbie decided their marriage is over. Sela informs her that Mark has also left her, and the two decided to live the single life. While wearing rescue outfit, Barbie and Sela are picked up by a madam who offers to arrange sexual encounters and dates for them. Barbie decided to go by the alias Bivo after the name of the erotic magazine she enjoys reading. As Bivo, Barbie goes on several arranged dates and has sexual encounters with various men. She meets photographers Clyde but refuses to sleep with him until she is ready. However, after performing at an orgy, Clyde drugs and consummates with Bivo, perhaps by the encounter. Bivo consults Sela, who reveals she is returning to Mark after realizing she is pregnant, and encourages Bivo to also renew it with Rick. This movie directed by Anna Biller, written by Anna Biller, produced by Anna Biller, Jared Sanford, starring Anna Biller, Jared Sanford, Bridget Bruno, Chad England, Marcus D'Anda, John Klemensky. Cinematography C. Thomas Levis, edit by Anna Biller. Production company Anna Biller Productions. Distributed by Cut Epics. Release dates January 30, 2007, IFFR, May 2, 2008, United States. Running time 120 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $750,000 budget. Dollar budget. Right before her reunion with Rick, Mark attacks and attempts to rape Barbie. She fends him off. But when Rick arrives, he smells Mark's cologne and runs off. He ends up with a broken leg and reunites with Barbie. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Bivo, B-I-V-A. Bivo is a 2007 American comedy film, written and directed by Anna Biller and starring, in addition to Biller, Jared Sanford, Bridget Bruno, Chad England, Marcus D'Anda, and John Klemensky. The plot concerned a 1970 suburban housewife who is dragged through the roast excesses of the sexual revolution. In 1972, Barbie is happily married to Rick in suburban Los Angeles. She is friend with Sela and her husband Mark, an actor who frequently flirts with Barbie after she is sexually harassed by her boss. Barbie quits her job. Rick is undeterred and convinced Barbie to become a homemaker. However, Barbie and Rick begin to fight as he frequently travels for business. After Rick decided to spend a month away from her on a business trip, Barbie decided their marriage is over. Sela informs her that Mark has also left her, and the two decided to live the single life. While wearing rescue outfit, Barbie and Sela are picked up by a madam who offers to arrange sexual encounters and dates for them. Barbie decided to go by the alias Bivo after the name of the erotic magazine she enjoys reading. As Bivo, Barbie goes on several arranged dates and has sexual encounters with various men. She meets photographers Clyde but refuses to sleep with him until she is ready. However, after performing at an orgy, Clyde drugs and consummates with Bivo, perhaps by the encounter. Bivo consults Sela, who reveals she is returning to Mark after realizing she is pregnant and encourages Bivo to also renew it with Rick. This movie directed by Anna Biller, written by Anna Biller, produced by Anna Biller, Jared Sanford, starring Anna Biller, Jared Sanford, Bridget Bruno, Chad England, Marcus D'Anda, John Klemensky. Cinematography C. Thomas Levice, edited by Anna Biller. Production company Anna Biller Productions. Distributed by Cut Epics. Release dates January 30, 2007, IFFR. May 2, 2008, United States. Running time 120 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget 750,000 budget. Dollar budget. Right before her reunion with Rick, Mark attacks and attempts to rape Barbie. She fends him off. But when Rick arrives, he smells Mark's cologne and runs off. He ends up with a broken leg and reunites with Barbie. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie. And you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Bivo, B-I-V-A. Bivo is a 2007 American comedy film, written and directed by Anna Biller and starring, in addition to Biller, Jared Sanford, Bridget Bruno, Chad England, Marcus D'Anda, and John Klemensky. The plot concerned a 1970 suburban housewife who is dragged through the roast excesses of the sexual revolution. In 1972, Barbie is happily married to Rick in suburban Los Angeles. She is friend with Sela and her husband Mark, an actor who frequently flirt with Barbie after she is sexually harassed by her boss. Barbie quits her job. Rick is undeterred and convinced Barbie to become a homemaker. However, Barbie and Rick begin to fight as he frequently travels for business. After Rick decided to spend a month away from her on a business trip, Barbie decided their marriage is over. Sela informs her that Mark has also left her, and the two decided to live the single life. While wearing rescue outfit, Barbie and Sela are picked up by a madam who offers to arrange sexual encounters and dates for them. Barbie decided to go by the alias Bivo after the name of the erotic magazine she enjoys reading. As Bivo, Barbie goes on several arranged dates and has sexual encounters with various men. She meets photographers Clyde but refuses to sleep with him until she is ready. However, after performing at an orgy, Clyde drugs and consummates with Bivo, perhaps by the encounter. Bivo consults Sela, who reveals she is returning to Mark after realizing she is pregnant and encourages Baiwa to also renovate with Rick. This movie directed by Anna Biller, written by Anna Biller, produced by Anna Biller, Jared Sanford, starring Anna Biller, Jared Sanford, Bridget Bruno, Chad England, Marcus D'Anda, John Klemensky. Cinematography C. Thomas Levice, edited by Anna Biller. Production company Anna Biller Productions. Distributed by Cut Epics. Release dates January 30, 2007, IFFR. May 2, 2008, United States. Running time 120 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget 750,000 budget. Dollar budget. Right before her reunion with Rick, Mark attacks and attempts to rape Barbie. She fends him off. But when Rick arrives, he smells Mark's cologne and runs off. He ends up with a broken leg and reunites with Barbie. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie. And you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Baiwa, B-I-B-A. Baiwa is a 2007 American comedy film, written and directed by Anna Biller and starring, in addition to Biller, Jared Sanford, Bridget Bruno, Chad England, Marcus D'Anda, and John Klemensky. The plot concerns a 1970 suburban housewife who is dragged through the roast excesses of the sexual revolution. In 1972, Barbie is happily married to Rick in suburban Los Angeles. She is friend with Sela and her husband Mark, an actor who frequently flirts with Barbie after she is sexually harassed by her boss. Barbie quits her job. Rick is undeterred and convinced Barbie to become a homemaker. However, Barbie and Rick begin to fight as he frequently travels for business. After Rick decided to spend a month away from her on a business trip, Barbie decided their marriage is over. Sela informs her that Mark has also left her, and the two decided to live the single life. While wearing rescue outfit, Barbie and Sela are picked up by a madam who offers to arrange sexual encounters and dates for them. Barbie decided to go by the alias Baiwa after the name of the erotic magazine she enjoys reading. As Baiwa, Barbie goes on several arranged dates and has sexual encounters with various men. She meets photographers Clyde but refuses to sleep with him until she is ready. However, after performing at an orgy, Clyde drug and consummates with Baiwa, perhaps by the encounter. Baiwa consults Sela, who reveals she is returning to Mark after realizing she is pregnant, and encourages Baiwa to also renovate with Rick. This movie directed by Anna Biller, written by Anna Biller, produced by Anna Biller, Jared Sanford, starring Anna Biller, Jared Sanford, Bridget Bruno, Chad England, Marcus D'Anda, John Klemensky. Cinematography C. Thomas Levice, edited by Anna Biller. Production company Anna Biller Productions. Distributed by Cut Epics. Release dates January 30, 2007, IFFR. May 2, 2008, United States. Running time 120 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget 750,000 budget. Dollar budget. right before her reunion with Rick, Mark attacks and attempts to rape Barbie. She fends him off. But when Rick arrives, he smells Mark's cologne and runs off. He ends up with a broken leg and reunites with Barbie. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment to me everything about the movie. And if you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Baiba, B-I-B-A. Baiba is a 2007 American comedy film. Written and directed by Anna Biller and starring in addition to Biller, Jared Sanford, Bridget Bruno, Chad England, Marcus D'Anda, and John Klemensky. The plot concerns a 1970 suburban housewife who is dragged through the roast excesses of the sexual revolution. In 1972, Barbie is happily married to Rick in suburban Los Angeles. She is friend with Sela and her husband Mark, an actor who frequently flirts with Barbie after she is sexually harassed by her boss. Barbie quits her job. Rick is undeterred and convinced Barbie to become a homemaker. However, Barbie and Rick begin to fight as he frequently travels for business. After Rick decided to spend a month away from her on a business trip, Barbie decided their marriage is over. Sela informs her that Mark has also left her, and the two decided to live the single life. While wearing rescue outfit, Barbie and Sela are picked up by a madam who offers to arrange sexual encounters and dates for them. Barbie decided to go by the alias Baiba after the name of the erotic magazine she enjoys reading. As Baiba, Barbie goes on several arranged dates and has sexual encounters with various men. She meets photographers Clyde but refuses to sleep with him until she is ready. However, after performing at an orgy, Clyde drugs and consummates with Baiba, perhaps by the encounter. Baiba consults Sela, who reveals she is returning to Mark after realizing she is pregnant, and encourages Baiba to also renew it with Rick. This movie directed by Anna Biller, written by Anna Biller, produced by Anna Biller, Jared Sanford, starring Anna Biller, Jared Sanford, Bridget Bruno, Chad England, Marcus D'Anda, John Klemensky. Cinematography, C. Thomas Levis, edited by Anna Biller. Production company, Anna Biller Productions. Distributed by Cut Epics. Release dates, January 30, 2007, IFFR, May 2, 2008, United States. Running time 120 minutes. Country, United States. Language, English. Budget, $750,000 budget. Dollar budget. Right before her reunion with Rick, Mark attacks and attempts to rape Barbie. She fends him off. But when Rick arrives, he smells Mark's cologne and runs off. He ends up with a broken leg and reunites with Barbie. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment to me everything about the movie. And if you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Baiba, B-I-B-A. Baiba is a 2007 American comedy film. Written and directed by Anna Biller and starring in addition to Biller, Jared Sanford, Bridget Bruno, Chad England, Marcus D'Anda, एंड जॉन क्लेमेंट की। द प्लॉट कॉन्सर्न ए 1970 सुपरबन हाउस वाइफ हु इज ड्रैग्ड थ्रू द रोस्ट एक्सेसेस ऑफ द सेक्सुअल रिवोल्यूशन। इन 1972 बारबी इज हैप्पीली मैरिड टू रिक इन सुपरबन लॉस एंजलस। शी इज फ्रेंड विद सेला एंड हर हस्बैंड मार्क एन एक्टर हु फ्रीक्वेंटली फ्लर्ट विद बारबी आफ्टर शी इज सेक्सुअलिटी हरास्ड बाय हर बॉस। बारबी क्विट्स हर जॉब रिक इज अंडरटर्ब्ड एंड कन्विंस्ड बारबी टू बिकम ए होममेकर। हाउएवर बारबी एंड रिक बिगिन टू फाइट आज ही फ्रीक्वेंटली ट्रेवल्स फॉर बिजनेस। आफ्टर रिक डिसाइडेड टू स्पेंड ए मंथ अवे फ्रॉम हर ओन ए बिजनेस ट्रिप बारबी डिसाइडेड देयर मैरिज इज ओवर सेला इनफॉर्म्स हर दैट मार्क हैज आल्सो लेफ्ट हर एंड द टू डिसाइडेड टू लाइव द सिंगल लाइफ। वाइल वेयरिंग रेस्क्यू आउटफिट बारबी एंड सेला आर पिक्ड अप बाय ए मैडम हू ऑफर्स टू अरेंज सेक्सुअल एनकाउंटर्स एंड डेट्स फॉर देम। बारबी डिसाइडेड टू गो बाय द एलियस बाइवो आफ्टर द नेम ऑफ द एरोटिक मैगजीन सी एंजॉयज रीडिंग। आज बाइवा बारबी गोज ऑन सिवरल अरेंज्ड डेट्स एंड हैज सेक्सुअल एनकाउंटर्स विद वेरियस मैन। सी मीट्स फोटोग्राफर्स क्लाइड बट रेफ्यूज टू स्लीप विद हिम अंटिल सी इज रेडी। हाउएवर आफ्टर परफॉर्मिंग एट एन ऑर्गी क्लाइड ड्रग एंड कंज्यूमेट्स विद बाइवा परहैप्स बाय द एनकाउंटर। बाइवा कंसल्ट्स सेला हु रिवील्स सी इज रिटर्निंग टू मार्क आफ्टर रिलीजिंग सी इज प्रेग्नेंट एंड इनकरेज बाइवा टू आल्सो रिन्यू इट विद रिक। दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय एना बिलर रिटन बाय एना बिलर प्रोड्यूस बाय एना बिलर जेरिड सैनफोर्ड स्टारिंग एना बिलर जेरिड सैनफोर्ड ब्रिडगेट ब्रोनो चैड इंग्लैंड मार्कस डी एंडा जॉन क्लेमेंस्की। सिनेमेटोग्राफी सी थॉमस लेवाइस एट बाय एना बिलर प्रोडक्शन कंपनी एना बिलर प्रोडक्शंस डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय कट इपिक्स रिलीज डेट्स January 30, 2007 IFFR May 2, 2008 यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स रनिंग टाइम 120 मिनट्स कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश बजट 750,000 बजट डॉलर बजट। राइट बिफोर हर रियूनियन विद रिक मार्क अटैक्स एंड अटेम्प्ट्स टू रेप बारबी सी फेंड्स हिम ऑफ बट व्हेन रिक अराइव ही स्मेल्स मार्क्स कोलोंगी एंड रन्स ऑफ ही एंड्स अप विद ए ब्रोकन लेग एंड रिनोइट्स विद बारबी। हे गाइस देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो वॉचिंग द मूवी वॉचिंग द रिव्यू प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग अबाउट द मूवी एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो शेयर द वीडियो सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल। थैंक यू गाइज ऑल द बेस्ट। हेलो गाइज आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट द मूवी। दिस मूवी नेम इज बाइवा BIBA। बाइवा इज ए 2007 अमेरिकन कॉमेडी फिल्म रिटन एंड डायरेक्टेड बाय एना बिलर एंड स्टारिंग इन एडिशन टू किलर बिलर जेरिड सैनफोर्ड ब्रिडगेट ब्रोनो चैड इंग्लैंड मार्कस डी एंडा एंड जॉन क्लेमेंस्की। द प्लॉट कॉन्सर्न ए 1970 सुपरबन हाउस वाइफ हु इज ड्रैग्ड थ्रू द रोस्ट एक्सेसेस ऑफ द सेक्सुअल रिवोल्यूशन। इन 1972 बारबी इज हैप्पीली मैरिड टू रिक इन सुपरबन लॉस एंजलस। सी इज फ्रेंड विद सेला एंड हर हस्बैंड मार्क एन एक्टर हु फ्रीक्वेंटली फ्लर्ट विद बारबी आफ्टर सी इज सेक्सुअलिटी हरास्ड बाय हर बॉस। बारबी क्विट्स हर जॉब रिक इज अंडरटर्ब्ड एंड कन्विंस्ड बारबी टू बिकम ए होममेकर। हाउएवर बारबी एंड रिक बिगिन टू फाइट आज ही फ्रीक्वेंटली ट्रेवल्स फॉर बिजनेस। After Rick decided to spend a month away from her on a business trip, Barbie decided their marriage is over. Sela informs her that Mark has also left her, and the two decided to live the single life. While wearing rescue outfit, Barbie and Sela are picked up by a madam who offers to arrange sexual encounters and dates for them. Barbie decided to go by the alias Bivo after the name of the erotic magazine she enjoys reading. As Bivo, Barbie goes on several arranged dates and has sexual encounters with various men. She meets photographers Clyde, but refuses to sleep with him until she is ready. However, after performing at an orgy, Clyde drugs and consummates with Bivo, perhaps by the encounter. Bivo consults Sela, who reveals she is returning to Mark after realizing she is pregnant, and encourages Bivo to also renew it with Rick. This movie directed by Anna Biller, written by Anna Biller, produced by Anna Biller, Jared Sanford, starring Anna Biller, Jared Sanford, Bridget Bruno, Chad England, Marcus D'Anda, John Klemensky. Cinematography C. Thomas Levis, edited by Anna Biller. Production company Anna Biller Productions. Distributed by Cut Epics. Release dates January 30, 2007, IFFR, May 2, 2008, United States. Running time 120 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $750,000 budget. Dollar budget. Right before her reunion with Rick, Mark attacks and attempts to rape Barbie. She fends him off, but when Rick arrives, he smells Mark's cologne and runs off. He ends up with a broken leg and reunites with Barbie. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment to me everything about the movie, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Bivo, B-I-V-A. Bivo is a 2007 American comedy film, written and directed by Anna Biller, and starring, in addition to Biller, Jared Sanford, Bridget Bruno, Chad England, Marcus D'Anda, and John Klemensky. The plot concerns a 1970 suburban housewife who is dragged through the roast excesses of the sexual revolution. In 1972, Barbie is happily married to Rick in suburban Los Angeles. She is friend with Sela and her husband Mark, an actor who frequently flirts with Barbie after she is sexually harassed by her boss. Barbie quits her job. Rick is undeterred and convinced Barbie to become a homemaker. However, Barbie and Rick begin to fight as he frequently travels for business. After Rick decided to spend a month away from her on a business trip, Barbie decided their marriage is over. Sela informs her that Mark has also left her, and the two decided to live the single life. While wearing rescue outfit, Barbie and Sela are picked up by a madam who offers to arrange sexual encounters and dates for them. Barbie decided to go by the alias Bivo after the name of the erotic magazine she enjoys reading. As Bivo, Barbie goes on several arranged dates and has sexual encounters with various men. She meets photographers Clyde, but refused to sleep with him until she is ready. However, after performing at an orgy, Clyde drug and consummates with Baiba, perhaps by the encounter. Baiba consults Sela, who reveals she is returning to Mark after realizing she is pregnant, and encourages Baiba to also renew it with Rick. This movie directed by Anna Biller, written by Anna Biller, produced by Anna Biller, Jared Sanford, starring Anna Biller, Jared Sanford, Bridget Bruno, Chad England, Marcus D'Anda, John Klemensky. Cinematography, C. Thomas Levis, edit by Anna Biller, production company Anna Biller Productions, distributed by Cut Epics, release dates January 30, 2007, IFFR, May 2, 2008, United States, running time 120 minutes, country United States, language English, budget 750,000 budget, dollar budget. Right before her reunion with Rick, Mark attacks and attempts to rape Barbie. She fends him off, but when Rick arrives, he smells Mark's cologne and runs off. He ends up with a broken leg and reunites with Barbie. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Baiba, B-I-B-A. Baiba is a 2007 American comedy film, written and directed by Anna Biller, and starring, in addition to Killer Biller, Jared Sanford, Bridget Bruno, Chad England, Marcus D'Anda, and John Klemensky. The plot concerns a 1970 suburban housewife who is dragged through the roast excesses of the sexual revolution. In 1972, Barbie is happily married to Rick in suburban Los Angeles. She is friend with Sela and her husband Mark, an actor who frequently flirt with Barbie after she is sexually harassed by her boss. Barbie quits her job. Rick is undeterred and convinced Barbie to become a homemaker. However, Barbie and Rick begin to fight as he frequently travels for business. After Rick decided to spend a month away from her on a business trip, Barbie decided their marriage is over. Sela informs her that Mark has also left her, and the two decided to live the single life. While wearing rescue outfit, Barbie and Sela are picked up by a madam who offers to arrange sexual encounters and dates for them. Barbie decided to go by the alias Baiba after the name of the erotic magazine she enjoys reading. As Baiba, Barbie goes on several arranged dates and has sexual encounters with various men. She meets photographers Clyde, but refuses to sleep with him until she is ready. However, after performing at an orgy, Clyde drug and consummates with Baiba, perhaps by the encounter. Baiba consults Sela, who reveals she is returning to Mark after realizing she is pregnant, and encourages Baiba to also renew it with Rick. This movie directed by Anna Biller, written by Anna Biller, produced by Anna Biller, Jared Sanford, starring Anna Biller, Jared Sanford, Bridget Bruno, Chad England, Marcus D'Anda, John Klemensky. Cinematography, C. Thomas Levis, एट बाय एना बिलर प्रोडक्शन कंपनी एना बिलर प्रोडक्शंस, डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय कट इपिक्स, रिलीज डेट्स January 30, 2007 IFFR, May 2, 2008 यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, रनिंग टाइम 120 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट 750,000 बजट डॉलर बजट। राइट बिफोर हर रियूनियन विद रिक, मार्क अटैक्स एंड अटेम्प्ट्स टू रेप बार्बी, सी फेंड्स हिम ऑफ, बट व्हेन रिक अराइव ही स्मेल्स मार्क्स कोलोंगी एंड रन्स ऑफ, ही एंड्स अप विद ए ब्रोकन लेग एंड रीयूनाइट्स विद बार्बी। हे गाइस, देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो, वॉचिंग द मूवी, वॉचिंग द रिव्यू, प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग अबाउट द मूवी एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो, शेयर द वीडियो, सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल। थैंक यू गाइज, ऑल द बेस्ट। हेलो गाइज, आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट अ मूवी। दिस मूवी नेम इज बायवा, बी आई बी ए। बायवा इज ए 2007 अमेरिकन कॉमेडी फिल्म, रिटन एंड डायरेक्टेड बाय एना बिलर एंड स्टारिंग इन एडिशन टू किलर बिलर, जेरिड सैंडफोर्ड, ब्रिडगेट ब्रोनो, चैड इंग्लैंड, मार्कस डिएंडा एंड जॉन क्लेमेंस्की। द प्लॉट कॉन्सर्न ए 1970 सुपरबन हाउस वाइफ हु इज ड्रैग्ड थ्रू द रोस्ट एक्सेसेस ऑफ द सेक्सुअल रिवोल्यूशन। इन 1972 बार्बी इज हैप्पीली मैरिड टू रिक इन सुपरबन लॉस एंजलस। शी इज फ्रेंड विद सेला एंड हर हस्बैंड मार्क, एन एक्टर हु फ्रीक्वेंटली फ्लर्ट विद बार्बी आफ्टर सी इज सेक्सुअलिटी हरास्ड बाय हर बॉस। बार्बी क्विट्स हर जॉब, रिक इज अंडरटर्ब्ड एंड कन्विंस्ड बार्बी टू बिकम ए होममेकर। हाउएवर, बार्बी एंड रिक बिगिन टू फाइट आज ही फ्रीक्वेंटली ट्रेवल्स फॉर बिजनेस। आफ्टर रिक डिसाइडेड टू स्पेंड ए मंथ अवे फ्रॉम हर ओन ए बिजनेस ट्रिप, बार्बी डिसाइडेड देयर मैरिज इज ओवर। सेला इन्फॉर्म्स हर दैट मार्क हैज आल्सो लेफ्ट हर एंड द टू डिसाइडेड टू लाइव द सिंगल लाइफ। वाइल वेयरिंग रेस्क्यू आउटफिट, बार्बी एंड सेला आर पिक्ड अप बाय ए मैडम हु ऑफर्स टू अरेंज सेक्सुअल एनकाउंटर्स एंड डेट्स फॉर देम। बार्बी डिसाइडेड टू गो बाय द एलियस बायवो आफ्टर द नेम ऑफ द एरोटिक मैगजीन सी एंजॉयज रीडिंग। आज बायवा बार्बी गोज ऑन सिवरल अरेंज्ड डेट्स एंड हैज सेक्सुअल एनकाउंटर्स विद वेरियस मैन। सी मीट्स फोटोग्राफर्स क्लाइड बट रेफ्यूज टू स्लीप विद हिम अंटिल सी इज रेडी। हाउएवर, आफ्टर परफॉर्मिंग एट एन ऑर्गी क्लाइड ड्रग एंड कंज्यूमेट्स विद बायवा परहैप्स बाय द एनकाउंटर। बायवा कंसल्ट्स सेला हु रिवील्स सी इज रिटर्निंग टू मार्क आफ्टर रिलीजिंग सी इज प्रेग्नेंट एंड इनकरेज बायवा टू आल्सो रिनोइट विद रिक। दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय एना बिलर, रिटन बाय एना बिलर, प्रोड्यूस बाय एना बिलर, जेरिड सैंडफोर्ड, स्टारिंग एना बिलर, जेरिड सैंडफोर्ड, ब्रिडगेट ब्रोनो, चैड इंग्लैंड, मार्कस डिएंडा, जॉन क्लेमेंस्की। सिनेमेटोग्राफी सी थॉमस लेवाइस, एट बाय एना बिलर, प्रोडक्शन कंपनी एना बिलर प्रोडक्शंस, डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय कट इपिक्स, रिलीज डेट्स January 30, 2007 IFFR, May 2, 2008 यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, रनिंग टाइम 120 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट 750,000 बजट डॉलर बजट। राइट बिफोर हर रियूनियन विद रिक, मार्क अटैक्स एंड अटेम्प्ट्स टू रेप बार्बी, सी फ्रेंड्स हिम ऑफ, बट व्हेन रिक अराइव ही स्मेल्स मार्क्स कोलोंगी एंड रन्स ऑफ, ही एंड्स अप विद ए ब्रोकन लेग एंड रीयूनाइट्स विद बार्बी। हे गाइस, देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो, वॉचिंग द मूवी, वॉचिंग द रिव्यू, Please comment me everything about the movie. And you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Baiba, B-I-B-A. Baiba is a 2007 American comedy film. Written and directed by Anna Biller and starring in addition to Biller, Jared Sanford, Bridget Bruno, Chad England, Marcus D'Anda, and John Klemenski. The plot concerns a 1970 suburban housewife who is dragged through the roast excesses of the sexual revolution. In 1972, Barbie is happily married to Rick in suburban Los Angeles. She is friend with Sela and her husband Mark, an actor who frequently flirts with Barbie after she is sexually harassed by her boss. Barbie quits her job. Rick is undeterred and convinced Barbie to become a homemaker. However, Barbie and Rick begin to fight as he frequently travels for business. After Rick decided to spend a month away from her on a business trip, Barbie decided their marriage is over. Sela informs her that Mark has also left her, and the two decided to live the single life. While wearing rescue outfit, Barbie and Sela are picked up by a madam who offers to arrange sexual encounters and dates for them. Barbie decided to go by the alias Baiba after the name of the erotic magazine she enjoys reading. As Baiba, Barbie goes on several arranged dates and has sexual encounters with various men. She meets photographers Clyde but refuses to sleep with him until she is ready. However, after performing at an orgy, Clyde drugs and consummates with Baiba, perhaps by the encounter. Baiba consults Sela, who reveals she is returning to Mark after realizing she is pregnant, and encourages Baiba to also renew it with Rick. This movie directed by Anna Biller, written by Anna Biller, produced by Anna Biller, Jared Sanford, starring Anna Biller, Jared Sanford, Bridget Bruno, Chad England, Marcus D'Anda, John Klemenski. Cinematography C. Thomas Levis, edited by Anna Biller. Production company Anna Biller Productions. Distributed by Cut Epics. Release dates January 30, 2007, IFFR, May 2, 2008, United States. Running time 120 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $750,000 budget. Dollar budget. Right before her reunion with Rick, Mark attacks and attempts to rape Barbie. She fends him off. But when Rick arrives, he smells Mark's cologne and runs off. He ends up with a broken leg and reunites with Barbie. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie. And you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Baiba, B-I-B-A. Baiba is a 2007 American comedy film. Written and directed by Anna Biller and starring in addition to Biller, Jared Sanford, Bridget Bruno, Chad England, Marcus D'Anda, and John Klemenski. The plot concerns a 1970 suburban housewife who is dragged through the roast excesses of the sexual revolution. In 1972, Barbie is happily married to Rick in suburban Los Angeles. She is friend with Sela and her husband Mark, an actor who frequently flirted with Barbie after she is sexually harassed by her boss. Barbie quits her job. Rick is undeterred and convinced Barbie to become a homemaker. However, Barbie and Rick begin to fight as he frequently travels for business. After Rick decided to spend a month away from her on a business trip, Barbie decided their marriage is over. Sela informs her that Mark has also left her, and the two decided to live the single life. While wearing rescue outfit, Barbie and Sela are picked up by a madam who offers to arrange sexual encounters and dates for them. Barbie decided to go by the alias Bivo after the name of the erotic magazine she enjoys reading. As Bivo, Barbie goes on several arranged dates and has sexual encounters with various men. She meets photographers Clyde but refuses to sleep with him until she is ready. However, after performing at an orgy, Clyde drugs and consummates with Bivo, perhaps by the encounter. Bivo consults Sela, who reveals she is returning to Mark after realizing she is pregnant, and encourages Bivo to also renew it with Rick. This movie directed by Anna Biller, written by Anna Biller, produced by Anna Biller, Jared Sanford, starring Anna Biller, Jared Sanford, Bridget Bruno, Chad England, Marcus D'Anda, John Klemensky. Cinematography C. Thomas Levis, edited by Anna Biller. Production company Anna Biller Productions. Distributed by Cut Epics. Release dates January 30, 2007, IFFR, May 2, 2008, United States. Running time 120 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $750,000 budget. Dollar budget. Right before her reunion with Rick, Mark attacks and attempts to rape Barbie. She fends him off, but when Rick arrives, he smells Mark's cologne and runs off. He ends up with a broken leg and reunites with Barbie. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment to me everything about the movie, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Bivo, B-I-V-A. Bivo is a 2007 American comedy film, written and directed by Anna Biller, and starring, in addition to Biller, Jared Sanford, Bridget Bruno, Chad England, Marcus D'Anda, and John Klemensky. The plot concerns a 1970 suburban housewife who is dragged through the roast excesses of the sexual revolution. In 1972, Barbie is happily married to Rick in suburban Los Angeles. She is friend with Sela and her husband Mark, an actor who frequently flirts with Barbie after she is sexually harassed by her boss. Barbie quits her job. Rick is undeterred and convinced Barbie to become a homemaker. However, Barbie and Rick begin to fight as he frequently travels for business. After Rick decided to spend a month away from her on a business trip, Barbie decided their marriage is over. Sela informs her that Mark has also left her, and the two decided to live the single life. While wearing rescue outfit, Barbie and Sheila are picked up by a madam who offers to arrange sexual encounters and dates for them. Barbie decided to go by the alias Bivo after the name of the erotic magazine she enjoys reading. As Bivo, Barbie goes on several arranged dates and has sexual encounters with various men. She meets photographers Clyde but refuses to sleep with him until she is ready. However, after performing at an orgy, Clyde drugs and consummates with Bivo, perhaps by the encounter. Bivo consults Sheila, who reveals she is returning to Mark after realizing she is pregnant and encourages Bivo to also renew it with Rick. This movie directed by Anna Biller, written by Anna Biller, produced by Anna Biller, Jared Sanford, starring Anna Biller, Jared Sanford, Bridget Bruno, Chad England, Marcus D'Anda, John Klemensky. Cinematography C. Thomas Levice, edited by Anna Biller. Production company Anna Biller Productions. Distributed by Cut Epics. Release dates January 30, 2007 IFFR, May 2, 2008 United States. Running time 120 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget 750,000 budget. Dollar budget. Right before her reunion with Rick, Mark attacks and attempts to rape Barbie. She fends him off. But when Rick arrives, he smells Mark's cologne and runs off. He ends up with a broken leg and reunites with Barbie. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment to me everything about the movie. And you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Bivo, B-I-V-A. Bivo is a 2007 American comedy film, written and directed by Anna Biller and starring, in addition to Biller, Jared Sanford, Bridget Bruno, Chad England, Marcus D'Anda, and John Klemensky. The plot concerns a 1970 suburban housewife who is dragged through the roast excesses of the sexual revolution. In 1972, Barbie is happily married to Rick in suburban Los Angeles. She is friend with Sheila and her husband Mark, an actor who frequently flirts with Barbie after she is sexually harassed by her boss. Barbie quits her job. Rick is undeterred and convinced Barbie to become a homemaker. However, Barbie and Rick begin to fight as he frequently travels for business. After Rick decided to spend a month away from her on a business trip, Barbie decided their marriage is over. Sheila informs her that Mark has also left her, and the two decided to live the single life. While wearing rescue outfit, Barbie and Sheila are picked up by a madam who offers to arrange sexual encounters and dates for them. Barbie decided to go by the alias Bivo after the name of the erotic magazine she enjoys reading. As Bivo, Barbie goes on several arranged dates and has sexual encounters with various men. She meets photographers Clyde but refuses to sleep with him until she is ready. However, after performing at an orgy, Clyde drugs and consummates with Bivo, perhaps by the encounter. Bivo consults Sheila, who reveals she is returning to mark after releasing. She is pregnant and encouraged. Baiwa to also renew it with Rick. This movie directed by Anna Biller. Written by Anna Biller. Produced by Anna Biller. Jared Sanford. Starring Anna Biller, Jared Sanford, Bridget Bruno, Chad England, Marcus D'Anda, John Klemensky. Cinematography C. Thomas Levis. Edit by Anna Biller. Production company Anna Biller Productions. Distributed by Cut Epics. Release dates January 30, 2007, IFFR. May 2, 2008, United States. Running time 120 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget 750,000 budget. Dollar budget. Right before her reunion with Rick, Mark attacks and attempts to rape Barbie. She fends him off. But when Rick arrives, he smells Mark's cologne and runs off. He ends up with a broken leg and renewed with Barbie. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment to me everything about the movie. And you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about the movie. This movie name is Baiwa, B-I-B-A. Baiwa is a 2007 American comedy film. Written and directed by Anna Biller and starring in addition to Biller. Jared Sanford, Bridget Bruno, Chad England, Marcus D'Anda, and John Klemensky. The plot concerns a 1970 suburban housewife who is dragged through the roast excesses of the sexual revolution. In 1972, Barbie is happily married to Rick in suburban Los Angeles. She is friend with Sela and her husband Mark, an actor who frequently flirts with Barbie after she is sexually harassed by her boss. Barbie quits her job. Rick is undeterred and convinced Barbie to become a homemaker. However, Barbie and Rick begin to fight as he frequently travels for business. After Rick decided to spend a month away from her on a business trip, Barbie decided their marriage is over. Sela informs her that Mark has also left her, and the two decided to live the single life. While wearing rescue outfit, Barbie and Sela are picked up by a madam who offers to arrange sexual encounters and dates for them. Barbie decided to go by the alias Baiwa after the name of the erotic magazine she enjoys reading. As Baiwa, Barbie goes on several arranged dates and has sexual encounters with various men. She meets photographers Clyde, but refuses to sleep with him until she is ready. However, after performing at an orgy, Clyde drugs and consummates with Baiwa, perhaps by the encounter. Baiwa consults Sela, who reveals she is returning to Mark after realizing she is pregnant and encourages Baiwa to also renew it with Rick. This movie directed by Anna Biller. Written by Anna Biller. Produced by Anna Biller. Jared Sanford. Starring Anna Biller, Jared Sanford, Bridget Bruno, Chad England, Marcus D'Anda, John Klemensky. Cinematography C. Thomas Levis. Edit by Anna Biller. Production company Anna Biller Productions. Distributed by Cut Epics. Release dates January 30, 2007, IFFR. May 2, 2008, United States. Running time 120 minutes. Country United States. लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट 750000 बजट, डॉलर बजट। राइट बिफोर हर रियूनियन विद रिक, मार्क अटैक्स एंड अटेम्प्ट्स टू रेप बार्बी, सी फेंड्स हिम ऑफ, बट व्हेन रिक अराइव ही स्मेल्स मार्क्स कोलोंगी एंड रन्स ऑफ, ही एंड्स अप विद ए ब्रोकन लेग एंड रिनोइट्स विद बार्बी। Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie. And you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Baiba, B-I-B-A. Baiba is a 2007 American comedy film. Written and directed by Anna Biller and starring in addition to Killer Biller, Jared Sanford, Bridget Bruno, Chad England, Marcus D'Anda, and John Klemski. The plot concerns a 1970 suburban housewife who is dragged through the roast excesses of the sexual revolution. In 1972, Barbie is happily married to Rick in suburban Los Angeles. She is friend with Sela and her husband Mark, an actor who frequently flirt with Barbie after she is sexually harassed by her boss. Barbie quits her job. Rick is undeterred and convinced Barbie to become a homemaker. However, Barbie and Rick begin to fight as he frequently travels for business. After Rick decided to spend a month away from her on a business trip, Barbie decided their marriage is over. Sela informs her that Mark has also left her, and the two decided to live the single life. While wearing rescue outfit, Barbie and Sela are picked up by a madam who offers to arrange sexual encounters and dates for them. Barbie decided to go by the alias Baiba after the name of the erotic magazine she enjoys reading. As Baiba, Barbie goes on several arranged dates and has sexual encounters with various men. She meets photographers Clyde but refuses to sleep with him until she is ready. However, after performing at an orgy, Clyde drug and consummates with Baiba, perhaps by the encounter. Baiba consults Sela, who reveals she is returning to Mark after realizing she is pregnant, and encourages Baiba to also renew it with Rick. This movie directed by Anna Biller, written by Anna Biller, produced by Anna Biller, Jared Sanford, starring Anna Biller, Jared Sanford, Bridget Bruno, Chad England, Marcus D'Anda, John Klemensky. Cinematography, C. Thomas Levice, edited by Anna Biller. Production company, Anna Biller Productions. Distributed by Cut Epics. Release dates, January 30, 2007, IFFR, May 2, 2008, United States. Running time 120 minutes. Country, United States. Language, English. Budget, 750000 budget, dollar budget. Right before her reunion with Rick, Mark attacks and attempts to rape Barbie. She fends him off, but when Rick arrives, he smells Mark's cologne and runs off. He ends up with a broken leg and reunites with Barbie. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie. And you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Baiba, B-I-B-A. Baiba is a 2007 American comedy film. Written and directed by Anna Biller and starring in addition to Killer Biller, जेरिड सैनफोर्ड, ब्रिडगेट ब्रोनो, चैड इंग्लैंड, मार्कस डिएंडा एंड जॉन क्लेमेंस्की। द प्लॉट कॉन्सर्न ए 1970 सुपरबन हाउस वाइफ हु इज ड्रैग्ड थ्रू द रोस्ट एक्सेसेस ऑफ द सेक्सुअल रिवोल्यूशन। इन 1972 बारबी इज हैप्पीली मैरिड टू रिक इन सुपरबन लॉस एंजलस। शी इज फ्रेंड विद सेला एंड हर हस्बैंड मार्क, एन एक्टर हु फ्रीक्वेंटली फ्लर्ट विद बारबी आफ्टर शी इज सेक्सुअलिटी हरास्ड बाय हर बॉस। बारबी क्विट्स हर जॉब, रिक इज अंडरटर्ब्ड एंड कन्विंस्ड बारबी टू बिकम ए होममेकर। हाउएवर बारबी एंड रिक बिगिन टू फाइट आज ही फ्रीक्वेंटली ट्रेवल्स फॉर बिजनेस। आफ्टर रिक डिसाइडेड टू स्पेंड ए मंथ अवे फ्रॉम हर ओन ए बिजनेस ट्रिप, बारबी डिसाइडेड देयर मैरिज इज ओवर। सेला इनफॉर्म्स हर दैट मार्क हैज आल्सो लेफ्ट हर एंड द टू डिसाइडेड टू लाइव द सिंगल लाइफ। वाइल वेयरिंग रेस्क्यू आउटफिट, बारबी एंड सेला आर पिक्ड अप बाय ए मैडम हू ऑफर्स टू अरेंज सेक्सुअल एनकाउंटर्स एंड डेट्स फॉर देम। बारबी डिसाइडेड टू गो बाय द एलियस बाइवो आफ्टर द नेम ऑफ द एरोटिक मैगजीन सी एंजॉयज रीडिंग। आज बाइवा बारबी गोज ऑन सिवरल अरेंज्ड डेट्स एंड हैज सेक्सुअल एनकाउंटर्स विद वेरियस मैन। सी मीट्स फोटोग्राफर्स क्लाइड बट रेफ्यूज टू स्लीप विद हिम अंटिल सी इज रेडी। हाउएवर आफ्टर परफॉर्मिंग एट एन ऑर्गी क्लाइड ड्रग एंड कंज्यूमेट्स विद बाइवा परहैप्स बाय द एनकाउंटर। बाइवा कंसल्ट्स सेला हु रिवील्स सी इज रिटर्निंग टू मार्क आफ्टर रिलीजिंग सी इज प्रेग्नेंट एंड इनकरेज बाइवा टू आल्सो रिन्यू इट विद रिक। दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय एना बिलर, रिटन बाय एना बिलर, प्रोड्यूस बाय एना बिलर, जेरिड सैनफोर्ड, स्टारिंग एना बिलर, जेरिड सैनफोर्ड, ब्रिडगेट ब्रोनो, चैड इंग्लैंड, मार्कस डिएंडा, जॉन क्लेमेंस्की। सिनेमेटोग्राफी सी थॉमस लेवाइस, एडिट बाय एना बिलर, प्रोडक्शन कंपनी एना बिलर प्रोडक्शंस, डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय कट इपिक्स, रिलीज डेट्स January 30, 2007 IFFR, May 2, 2008 यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, रनिंग टाइम 120 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट 750,000 बजट डॉलर बजट। राइट बिफोर हर रियूनियन विद रिक मार्क अटैक्स एंड अटेम्प्ट्स टू रेप बारबी सी फेंड्स हिम ऑफ बट व्हेन रिक अराइव ही स्मेल्स मार्क्स कोलोंगी एंड रन्स ऑफ ही एंड्स अप विद ए ब्रोकन लेग एंड रिनोइट्स विद बारबी। हे गाइस देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो वॉचिंग द मूवी वॉचिंग द रिव्यू प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग अबाउट द मूवी एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो शेयर द वीडियो सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल। थैंक यू गाइज ऑल द बेस्ट। हेलो गाइज आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट द मूवी। दिस मूवी नेम इज बाइवा BIBA। बाइवा इज ए 2007 अमेरिकन कॉमेडी फिल्म रिटन एंड डायरेक्टेड बाय एना बिलर एंड स्टारिंग इन एडिशन टू किलर बिलर जेरिड सैनफोर्ड ब्रिडगेट ब्रोनो चैड इंग्लैंड मार्कस डिएंडा एंड जॉन क्लेमेंस्की। द प्लॉट कॉन्सर्न ए 1970 सुपरबन हाउस वाइफ हु इज ड्रैग्ड थ्रू द रोस्ट एक्सेसेस ऑफ द सेक्सुअल रिवोल्यूशन। इन 1972 बारबी इज हैप्पीली मैरिड टू रिक इन सुपरबन लॉस एंजलस। सी इज फ्रेंड विद सेला एंड हर हस्बैंड मार्क, एन एक्टर हु फ्रीक्वेंटली फ्लर्ट विद बारबी आफ्टर सी इज सेक्सुअलिटी हरास्ड बाय हर बॉस। बारबी क्विट्स हर जॉब, रिक इज अंडरटर्ब्ड एंड कन्विंस्ड बारबी टू बिकम ए होममेकर। हाउएवर Barbie and Rick begin to fight as he frequently travels for business. After Rick decided to spend a month away from her on a business trip, Barbie decided their marriage is over. Sela informs her that Mark has also left her, and the two decided to live the single life. While wearing rescue outfit, Barbie and Sela are picked up by a madam who offers to arrange sexual encounters and dates for them. Barbie decided to go by the alias Bivo after the name of the erotic magazine she enjoys reading. As Bivo, Barbie goes on several arranged dates and has sexual encounters with various men. She meets photographers Clyde but refuses to sleep with him until she is ready. However, after performing at an orgy, Clyde drugs and consummates with Bivo, perhaps by the encounter. Bivo consults Sela, who reveals she is returning to Mark after realizing she is pregnant, and encourages Bivo to also renew it with Rick. This movie directed by Anna Biller, written by Anna Biller, produced by Anna Biller, Jared Sanford, starring Anna Biller, Jared Sanford, Bridget Bruno, Chad England, Marcus D'Anda, John Klemensky. Cinematography C. Thomas Levis, edit by Anna Biller, production company Anna Biller Productions, distributed by Cut Epics, release dates January 30, 2007, IFFR, May 2, 2008, United States, running time 120 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $750,000 budget, dollar budget. Right before her reunion with Rick, Mark attacks and attempts to rape Barbie. She fends him off, but when Rick arrives, he smells Mark's cologne and runs off. He ends up with a broken leg and reunites with Barbie. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment to me everything about the movie, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Bivo, B-I-V-A. Bivo is a 2007 American comedy film, written and directed by Anna Biller, and starring, in addition to Biller, Jared Sanford, Bridget Bruno, Chad England, Marcus D'Anda, and John Klemensky. The plot concerns a 1970 suburban housewife who is dragged through the roast excesses of the sexual revolution. In 1972, Barbie is happily married to Rick in suburban Los Angeles. She is friend with Sela and her husband Mark, an actor who frequently flirts with Barbie after she is sexually harassed by her boss. Barbie quits her job. Rick is undeterred and convinced Barbie to become a homemaker. However, Barbie and Rick begin to fight as he frequently travels for business. After Rick decided to spend a month away from her on a business trip, Barbie decided their marriage is over. Sela informs her that Mark has also left her, and the two decided to live the single life. While wearing rescue outfit, Barbie and Sela are picked up by a madam who offers to arrange sexual encounters and dates for them. Barbie decided to go by the alias Bivo after the name of the erotic magazine she enjoys reading. As Bivo, Barbie goes on several arranged dates and has sexual encounters with various men. She meets photographers Clyde but refuses to sleep with him until she is ready. However, after performing at an orgy, Clyde drugs and consummates with Baiba, perhaps by the encounter. Baiba consults Sela, who reveals she is returning to Mark after realizing she is pregnant and encourages Baiba to also renew it with Rick. This movie directed by Anna Biller, written by Anna Biller, produced by Anna Biller, Jared Sanford, starring Anna Biller, Jared Sanford, Bridget Bruno, Chad England, Marcus D'Anda, John Klemensky. Cinematography C. Thomas Levice, edited by Anna Biller. Production company Anna Biller Productions. Distributed by Cut Epics. Release dates January 30, 2007, IFFR. May 2, 2008, United States. Running time 120 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget 750,000 budget. Dollar budget. Right before her reunion with Rick, Mark attacks and attempts to rape Barbie. She fends him off. But when Rick arrives, he smells Mark's cologne and runs off. He ends up with a broken leg and reunites with Barbie. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie. And you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Baiba, B-I-B-A. Baiba is a 2007 American comedy film, written and directed by Anna Biller and starring, in addition to Killer Biller, Jared Sanford, Bridget Bruno, Chad England, Marcus D'Anda, and John Klemensky. The plot concerned a 1970 suburban housewife who is dragged through the roast excesses of the sexual revolution. In 1972, Barbie is happily married to Rick in suburban Los Angeles. She is friend with Sela and her husband Mark, an actor who frequently flirt with Barbie after she is sexually harassed by her boss. Barbie quits her job. Rick is undeterred and convinced Barbie to become a homemaker. However, Barbie and Rick begin to fight as he frequently travels for business. After Rick decided to spend a month away from her on a business trip, Barbie decided their marriage is over. Sela informs her that Mark has also left her, and the two decided to live the single life. While wearing rescue outfit, Barbie and Sela are picked up by a madam who offers to arrange sexual encounters and dates for them. Barbie decided to go by the alias Baiba after the name of the erotic magazine she enjoys reading. As Baiba, Barbie goes on several arranged dates and has sexual encounters with various men. She meets photographers Clyde but refuses to sleep with him until she is ready. However, after performing at an orgy, Clyde drugs and consummates with Baiba, perhaps by the encounter. Baiba consults Sela, who reveals she is returning to Mark after realizing she is pregnant and encourages Baiba to also renew it with Rick. This movie directed by Anna Biller, written by Anna Biller, produced by Anna Biller, Jared Sanford, starring Anna Biller, Jared Sanford, Bridget Bruno, चैड इंग्लैंड, मार्कस डी एंडा, जॉन क्लेमेंस्की। सिनेमेटोग्राफी सी थॉमस लेवाइस, एडिट बाय एना बिलर, प्रोडक्शन कंपनी एना बिलर प्रोडक्शंस, डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय कट इपिक्स, रिलीज डेट्स January 30, 2007 IFFR, May 2, 2008 यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, रनिंग टाइम 120 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट 750,000 बजट डॉलर बजट। राइट बिफोर हर रियूनियन विद रिक, मार्क अटैक्स एंड अटेम्प्ट्स टू रेप बार्बी, सी फेंड्स हिम ऑफ, बट व्हेन रिक अराइव ही स्मेल्स मार्क्स कोलोंगी एंड रन्स ऑफ, ही एंड्स अप विद ए ब्रोकन लेग एंड रीयूनाइट्स विद बार्बी। हे गाइस, देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो, वॉचिंग द मूवी, वॉचिंग द रिव्यू, प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग अबाउट द मूवी एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो, शेयर द वीडियो, सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल। थैंक यू गाइज, ऑल द बेस्ट। हेलो गाइज, आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट द मूवी। दिस मूवी नेम इज बायवा, BIBA। बायवा इज ए 2007 अमेरिकन कॉमेडी फिल्म, रिटन एंड डायरेक्टेड बाय एना बिलर एंड स्टारिंग इन एडिशन टू किलर बिलर, जेरिड सैंडफोर्ड, ब्रिडगेट ब्रोनो, चैड इंग्लैंड, मार्कस डिएंडा एंड जॉन क्लेमेंस्की। द प्लॉट कॉन्सर्न ए 1970 सुपरबन हाउसवाइफ हु इज ड्रैग्ड थ्रू द रोस्ट एक्सेसेस ऑफ द सेक्सुअल रिवोल्यूशन। इन 1972 बार्बी इज हैप्पीली मैरिड टू रिक इन सुपरबन लॉस एंजलस। सी इज फ्रेंड विद सेला एंड हर हस्बैंड मार्क, एन एक्टर हु फ्रीक्वेंटली फ्लर्ट विद बार्बी आफ्टर सी इज सेक्सुअली हरास्ड बाय हर बॉस। बार्बी क्विट्स हर जॉब, रिक इज अंडरटर्ब्ड एंड कन्विंस्ड बार्बी टू बिकम ए होममेकर। हाउएवर, बार्बी एंड रिक बिगिन टू फाइट आज ही फ्रीक्वेंटली ट्रेवल्स फॉर बिजनेस। आफ्टर रिक डिसाइडेड टू स्पेंड ए मंथ अवे फ्रॉम हर ओन ए बिजनेस ट्रिप, बार्बी डिसाइडेड देयर मैरिज इज ओवर। सेला इन्फॉर्म्स हर दैट मार्क हैज आल्सो लेफ्ट हर एंड द टू डिसाइडेड टू लाइव द सिंगल लाइफ। वाइल वेयरिंग रेस्क्यू आउटफिट, बार्बी एंड सेला आर पिक्ड अप बाय ए मैडम हू ऑफर्स टू अरेंज सेक्सुअल एनकाउंटर्स एंड डेट्स फॉर देम। बार्बी डिसाइडेड टू गो बाय द एलियस बायवो आफ्टर द नेम ऑफ द एरोटिक मैगजीन सी एंजॉयज रीडिंग। आज बायवा बार्बी गोज ऑन सेवरल अरेंज्ड डेट्स एंड हैज सेक्सुअल एनकाउंटर्स विद वेरियस मैन। सी मीट्स फोटोग्राफर्स क्लाइड बट रेफ्यूज टू स्लीप विद हिम अंटिल सी इज रेडी। हाउ एवर, आफ्टर परफॉर्मिंग एट एन ऑर्गी क्लाइड ड्रग एंड कंज्यूमेट्स विद बायवा परहप्स बाय द एनकाउंटर। बायवा कंसल्ट्स सेला हू रिवील्स सी इज रिटर्निंग टू मार्क आफ्टर रिलीजिंग सी इज प्रेग्नेंट एंड इनकरेज बायवा टू आल्सो रिनोइट विद रिक। दिस मूवी डायरेक्ट बाय एना बिलर, रिटन बाय एना बिलर, प्रोड्यूस बाय एना बिलर, जेरिड सैंडफोर्ड, स्टारिंग एना बिलर, जेरिड सैंडफोर्ड, ब्रिडगेट ब्रोनो, चैड इंग्लैंड, मार्कस डिएंडा, जॉन क्लेमेंस्की। सिनेमेटोग्राफी सी थॉमस लेवाइस, एडिट बाय एना बिलर, प्रोडक्शन कंपनी एना बिलर प्रोडक्शंस, डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय कट इपिक्स, रिलीज डेट्स January 30, 2007 IFFR, May 2, 2008 यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, रनिंग टाइम 120 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट 750,000 बजट डॉलर बजट। राइट बिफोर हर रियूनियन विद रिक, मार्क अटैक्स एंड अटेम्प्ट्स टू रेप बार्बी, सी फेंड्स हिम ऑफ, बट व्हेन रिक अराइव ही स्मेल्स मार्क्स कोलोंगी एंड रन्स ऑफ, ही एंड्स अप with a broken leg and renoids with Barbie. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Baiba, B-I-B-A. Baiba is a 2007 American comedy film, written and directed by Anna Biller and starring in addition to Biller, Jared Sanford, Bridget Bruno, Chad England, Marcus D'Anda, and John Klemensky. The plot concerns a 1970 suburban housewife who is dragged through the roast excesses of the sexual revolution. In 1972, Barbie is happily married to Rick in suburban Los Angeles. She is friend with Sela and her husband Mark, an actor who frequently flirts with Barbie after she is sexually harassed by her boss. Barbie quits her job. Rick is undeterred and convinced Barbie to become a homemaker. However, Barbie and Rick begin to fight as he frequently travels for business. After Rick decided to spend a month away from her on a business trip, Barbie decided their marriage is over. Sela informs her that Mark has also left her, and the two decided to live the single life. While wearing rescue outfit, Barbie and Sela are picked up by a madam who offers to arrange sexual encounters and dates for them. Barbie decided to go by the alias Baiba after the name of the erotic magazine she enjoys reading. As Baiba, Barbie goes on several arranged dates and has sexual encounters with various men. She meets photographers Clyde but refuses to sleep with him until she is ready. However, after performing at an orgy, Clyde drugs and consummates with Baiba, perhaps by the encounter. Baiba consults Sela, who reveals she is returning to Mark after realizing she is pregnant, and encourages Baiba to also renew it with Rick. This movie directed by Anna Biller, written by Anna Biller, produced by Anna Biller, Jared Sanford, starring Anna Biller, Jared Sanford, Bridget Bruno, Chad England, Marcus D'Anda, John Klemensky. Cinematography C. Thomas Levis, edited by Anna Biller, production company Anna Biller Productions, distributed by Cut Epics. Release dates January 30, 2007, IFFR, May 2, 2008, United States. Running time 120 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget 750,000 budget. Dollar budget. Right before her reunion with Rick, Mark attacks and attempts to rape Barbie. She fends him off. But when Rick arrives, he smells Mark's cologne and runs off. He ends up with a broken leg and renoids with Barbie. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Baiba, B-I-B-A. Baiba is a 2007 American comedy film, written and directed by Anna Biller and starring in addition to Biller, Jared Sanford, Bridget Bruno, Chad England, Marcus D'Anda, and John Klemensky. The plot concerns a 1970 suburban housewife who is dragged through the roast excesses of the sexual revolution. In 1972, Barbie is happily married to Rick in suburban Los Angeles. She is friend with Sela and her husband Mark, an actor who frequently flirt with Barbie after she is sexually harassed by her boss. Barbie quits her job. Rick is undeterred and convinced Barbie to become a homemaker. However, Barbie and Rick begin to fight as he frequently travels for business. After Rick decided to spend a month away from her on a business trip, Barbie decided their marriage is over. Sela informs her that Mark has also left her, and the two decided to live the single life. While wearing rescue outfit, Barbie and Sela are picked up by a madam who offers to arrange sexual encounters and dates for them. Barbie decided to go by the alias Bivo after the name of the erotic magazine she enjoys reading. As Bivo, Barbie goes on several arranged dates and has sexual encounters with various men. She meets photographers Clyde but refuses to sleep with him until she is ready. However, after performing at an orgy, Clyde drugs and consummates with Bivo, perhaps by the encounter. Bivo consults Sela, who reveals she is returning to Mark after realizing she is pregnant, and encourages Bivo to also renew it with Rick. This movie directed by Anna Biller, written by Anna Biller, produced by Anna Biller, Jared Sanford, starring Anna Biller, Jared Sanford, Bridget Bruno, Chad England, Marcus D'Anda, John Klemensky. Cinematography C. Thomas Levice, edited by Anna Biller. Production company Anna Biller Productions. Distributed by Cut Epics. Release dates January 30, 2007, IFFR. May 2, 2008, United States. Running time 120 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget 750,000 budget. Dollar budget. Right before her reunion with Rick, Mark attacks and attempts to rape Barbie. She fends him off. But when Rick arrives, he smells Mark's cologne and runs off. He ends up with a broken leg and reunites with Barbie. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Bivo, B-I-V-A. Bivo is a 2007 American comedy film, written and directed by Anna Biller, and starring, in addition to Biller, Jared Sanford, Bridget Bruno, Chad England, Marcus D'Anda, and John Klemensky. The plot concerns a 1970 suburban housewife who is dragged through the roast excesses of the sexual revolution. In 1972, Barbie is happily married to Rick in suburban Los Angeles. She is friend with Sela and her husband Mark, an actor who frequently flirt with Barbie after she is sexually harassed by her boss. Barbie quits her job. Rick is undeterred and convinced Barbie to become a homemaker. However, Barbie and Rick begin to fight as he frequently travels for business. After Rick decided to spend a month away from her on a business trip, Barbie decided their marriage is over. Sela informs her that Mark has also left her, एंड द टू डिसाइडेड टू लाइव द सिंगल लाइफ वाइल वेयरिंग रेस्क्यू आउटफील्ड. बारबी एंड सेला आर पिक्ड अप बाय ए मैडम हू ऑफर्स टू अरेंज सेक्सुअल एनकाउंटर्स एंड डेट्स फॉर देम. बारबी डिसाइडेड टू गो बाय द एलियस बाइवो आफ्टर द नेम ऑफ द एरोटिक मैगजीन सी एंजॉयज रीडिंग. आज बाइवा बारबी गोज ऑन सिवरल अरेंज्ड डेट्स एंड हैज सेक्सुअल एनकाउंटर्स विद वेरियस मैन. सी मीट्स फोटोग्राफर्स क्लाइड बट रेफ्यूज टू स्लीप विद हिम अंटिल सी इज रेडी. हाउ एवर आफ्टर परफॉर्मिंग एट एन ऑर्गी क्लाइड ड्रग एंड कंज्यूमेट्स विद बाइवा परहैप्स बाय द एनकाउंटर. बाइवा कंसल्ट्स सेला हु रिवील्स सी इज रिटर्निंग टू मार्क आफ्टर रिलीजिंग सी इज प्रेग्नेंट एंड इनकरेज. बाइवा टू ऑल्सो रिन्यू इट विद रिक. दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय एना बिलर रिटन बाय एना बिलर प्रोड्यूस बाय एना बिलर जेरिड सैनफोर्ड स्टारिंग एना बिलर जेरिड सैनफोर्ड ब्रिडगेट ब्रोनो चैड इंग्लैंड मार्कस डी एंडा जॉन क्लेमेंस्की. सिनेमेटोग्राफी सी थॉमस लेवाइस एट बाय एना बिलर प्रोडक्शन कंपनी एना बिलर प्रोडक्शंस डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय कट इपिक्स. रिलीज डेट्स जनवरी 30, 2007 IFFR May 2, 2008 यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स. रनिंग टाइम 120 मिनट्स. कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स. लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश. बजट 750,000 बजट डॉलर बजट. राइट बिफोर हर रियूनियन विद रिक मार्क अटैक्स एंड अटेम्प्ट्स टू रेप बारबी सी फेंड्स हिम ऑफ बट व्हेन रिक अराइव ही स्मेल्स मार्क्स कोलोंगी एंड रन्स ऑफ. ही एंड्स अप विद ए ब्रोकन लेग एंड रिनोइट्स विद बारबी. हे गाइस देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो वॉचिंग द मूवी वॉचिंग द रिव्यू. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Baiwa, B-I-B-A. Baiwa is a 2007 American comedy film written and directed by Anna Biller and starring in addition to Biller, Jared Sanford, Bridget Bruno, Chad England, Marcus D'Anda, and John Klemenski. The plot concerns a 1970 suburban housewife who is dragged through the roast excesses of the sexual revolution. In 1972, Barbie is happily married to Rick in suburban Los Angeles. She is friend with Sela and her husband Mark, an actor who frequently flirts with Barbie after she is sexually harassed by her boss. Barbie quits her job. Rick is undeterred and convinced Barbie to become a homemaker. However, Barbie and Rick begin to fight as he frequently travels for business. After Rick decided to spend a month away from her on a business trip, Barbie decided their marriage is over. Sela informs her that Mark has also left her, and the two decided to live the single life. While wearing rescue outfit, Barbie and Sela are picked up by a madam who offers to arrange sexual encounters and dates for them. Barbie decided to go by the alias Baiwa after the name of the erotic magazine she enjoys reading. As Baiwa, Barbie goes on several arranged dates and has sexual encounters with various men. She meets photographers Clyde but refuses to sleep with him until she is ready. However, after performing at an orgy, Clyde drug and consummates with Baiwa, perhaps by the encounter. Baiba consults Sela, who reveals she is returning to Mark after realizing she is pregnant, and encourages Baiba to also renew it with Rick. This movie directed by Anna Biller, written by Anna Biller, produced by Anna Biller, Jared Sanford, starring Anna Biller, Jared Sanford, Bridget Bruno, Chad England, Marcus D'Anda, John Klemensky. Cinematography C. Thomas Levis, edit by Anna Biller. Production company Anna Biller Productions. Distributed by Cut Epics. Release dates January 30, 2007, IFFR, May 2, 2008, United States. Running time 120 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $750,000 budget. Dollar budget. Right before her reunion with Rick, Mark attacks and attempts to rape Barbie. She fends him off. But when Rick arrives, he smells Mark's cologne and runs off. He ends up with a broken leg and reunites with Barbie. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Baiba, B-I-B-A. Baiba is a 2007 American comedy film, written and directed by Anna Biller, and starring, in addition to Killer Biller, Jared Sanford, Bridget Bruno, Chad England, Marcus D'Anda, and John Klemensky. The plot concerns a 1970 suburban housewife who is dragged through the roast excesses of the sexual revolution. In 1972, Barbie is happily married to Rick in suburban Los Angeles. She is friend with Sela and her husband Mark, an actor who frequently flirt with Barbie after she is sexually harassed by her boss. Barbie quits her job. Rick is undeterred and convinced Barbie to become a homemaker. However, Barbie and Rick begin to fight as he frequently travels for business. After Rick decided to spend a month away from her on a business trip, Barbie decided their marriage is over. Sela informs her that Mark has also left her, and the two decided to live the single life. While wearing rescue outfit, Barbie and Sela are picked up by a madam who offers to arrange sexual encounters and dates for them. Barbie decided to go by the alias Baiba after the name of the erotic magazine she enjoys reading. As Baiba, Barbie goes on several arranged dates and has sexual encounters with various men. She meets photographers Clyde but refuses to sleep with him until she is ready. However, after performing at an orgy, Clyde drug and consummates with Baiba, perhaps by the encounter. Baiba consults Sela, who reveals she is returning to Mark after realizing she is pregnant, and encourages Baiba to also renew it with Rick. This movie directed by Anna Biller, written by Anna Biller, produced by Anna Biller, Jared Sanford, starring Anna Biller, Jared Sanford, Bridget Bruno, Chad England, Marcus D'Anda, John Klemensky. Cinematography C. Thomas Levis, edited by Anna Biller. Production company Anna Biller Productions. Distributed by Cut Epics. Release dates January 30, 2007, IFFR, May 2, 2008, United States. Running time 120 minutes. Country, United States. Language, English. Budget, 750,000 budget. Dollar budget. Right before her reunion with Rick, Mark attacks and attempts to rape Barbie. She fends him off. But when Rick arrives, he smells Mark's cologne and runs off. He ends up with a broken leg and reunites with Barbie. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment to me everything about the movie. And you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Baiba, B-I-B-A. Baiba is a 2007 American comedy film. Written and directed by Anna Biller and starring in addition to Killer Biller, Jared Sanford, Bridget Bruno, Chad England, Marcus D'Anda, and John Klemski. The plot concerns a 1970 suburban housewife who is dragged through the roast excesses of the sexual revolution. In 1972, Barbie is happily married to Rick in suburban Los Angeles. She is friend with Sela and her husband Mark, an actor who frequently flirt with Barbie after she is sexually harassed by her boss. Barbie quits her job. Rick is undeterred and convinced Barbie to become a homemaker. However, Barbie and Rick begin to fight as he frequently travels for business. After Rick decided to spend a month away from her on a business trip, Barbie decided their marriage is over. Sela informs her that Mark has also left her, and the two decided to live the single life. While wearing rescue outfit, Barbie and Sela are picked up by a madam who offers to arrange sexual encounters and dates for them. Barbie decided to go by the alias Baiba after the name of the erotic magazine she enjoys reading. As Baiba, Barbie goes on several arranged dates and has sexual encounters with various men. She meets photographers Clyde but refuses to sleep with him until she is ready. However, after performing at an orgy, Clyde drug and consummates with Baiba, perhaps by the encounter. Baiba consults Sela, who reveals she is returning to Mark after realizing she is pregnant, and encourages Baiba to also renew it with Rick. This movie directed by Anna Biller, written by Anna Biller, produced by Anna Biller, Jared Sanford, starring Anna Biller, Jared Sanford, Bridget Bruno, Chad England, Marcus D'Anda, John Klemensky. Cinematography, C. Thomas Levice, edited by Anna Biller. Production company, Anna Biller Productions. Distributed by Cut Epics. Release dates, January 30, 2007, IFFR. May 2, 2008, United States. Running time 120 minutes. Country, United States. Language, English. Budget, 750,000 budget. Dollar budget. Right before her reunion with Rick, Mark attacks and attempts to rape Barbie. She fends him off. But when Rick arrives, he smells Mark's cologne and runs off. He ends up with a broken leg and reunites with Barbie. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment to me everything about the movie. And you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Baiba, B-I-B-A. Baiba is a 2007 American कॉमेडी फिल्म रिटन एंड डायरेक्ट बाय एना बिलर एंड स्टारिंग इन एडिशन टू किलर बिलर जेरिड सैंडफोर्ड ब्रिडगेट ब्रोनो चैड इंग्लैंड मार्कस डिएंडा एंड जॉन क्लेमेंस्की। द प्लॉट कॉन्सर्न ए 1970 सुपरवन हाउस वाइफ हु इज ड्रैग्ड थ्रू द रोस्ट एक्सेसेस ऑफ द सेक्सुअल रिवोल्यूशन। In 1972, Barbie is happily married to Rick in suburban Los Angeles. She is friend with Sheila and her husband Mark, an actor who frequently flirts with Barbie after she is sexually harassed by her boss. Barbie quits her job. Rick is undeterred and convinced Barbie to become a homemaker. However, Barbie and Rick begin to fight as he frequently travels for business. After Rick decided to spend a month away from her on a business trip, Barbie decided their marriage is over. Sheila informs her that Mark has also left her, and the two decided to live the single life. While wearing rescue outfit, Barbie and Sheila are picked up by a madam who offers to arrange sexual encounters and dates for them. Barbie decided to go by the alias Bivo after the name of the erotic magazine she enjoys reading. As Bivo, Barbie goes on several arranged dates and has sexual encounters with various men. She meets photographers Clyde but refuses to sleep with him until she is ready. However, after performing at an orgy, Clyde drugs and consummates with Bivo, perhaps by the encounter. Bivo consults Sheila, who reveals she is returning to Mark after realizing she is pregnant, and encourages Bivo to also renew it with Rick. This movie directed by Anna Biller, written by Anna Biller, produced by Anna Biller, Jared Sanford, starring Anna Biller, Jared Sanford, Bridget Bruno, Chad England, Marcus D'Anda, John Klemenski. Cinematography C. Thomas Levi's, edit by Anna Biller. Production company Anna Biller Productions. Distributed by Cut Epics. Release dates January 30, 2007 IFFR, May 2, 2008 United States. Running time 120 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $750,000 budget. Dollar budget. Right before her reunion with Rick, Mark attacks and attempts to rape Barbie. She fends him off. But when Rick arrives, he smells Mark's cologne and runs off. He ends up with a broken leg and reunites with Barbie. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Bivo, B-I-V-A. Bivo is a 2007 American comedy film, written and directed by Anna Biller and starring in addition to Biller, Jared Sanford, Bridget Bruno, Chad England, Marcus D'Anda, and John Klemenski. The plot concerns a 1970 suburban housewife who is dragged through the roast excesses of the sexual revolution. In 1972, Barbie is happily married to Rick in suburban Los Angeles. She is friend with Sheila and her husband Mark, an actor who frequently flirts with Barbie after she is sexually harassed by her boss. Barbie quits her job. Rick is अंडरटर्ब्ड एंड कन्वेंस्ड बारबी टू बिकम ए होम मेकर। हाउ एवर बारबी एंड रिक बिगिन टू फाइट आज ही फ्रिक्वेंटली ट्रेवल्स फॉर बिजनेस। आफ्टर रिक डिसाइडेड टू स्पेंड ए मंथ अवे फ्रॉम हर ओन ए बिजनेस ट्रिप, बारबी डिसाइडेड देयर मैरिज इज ओवर। सेला इन्फॉर्म्स हर दैट मार्क हैज ऑल्सो लेफ्ट हर एंड द टू डिसाइडेड टू लाइव द सिंगल लाइफ। वाइल वेयरिंग रेस्क्यू आउटफील्ड बारबी एंड सेला आर पिक्ड अप बाय ए मैडम हू ऑफर्स टू अरेंज सेक्सुअल एनकाउंटर्स एंड डेट्स फॉर देम। बारबी डिसाइडेड टू गो बाय द एलियस बाइवो आफ्टर द नेम ऑफ द इरोटिक मैगजीन सी एंजॉयज रीडिंग। आज बाइवा बारबी गोज ऑन सिवरल अरेंज्ड डेट्स एंड हैज सेक्सुअल एनकाउंटर्स विद वेरियस मैन। सी मीट्स फोटोग्राफर्स क्लाइड बट रेफ्यूज टू स्लीप विद हिम अंटिल सी इज रेडी। हाउ एवर आफ्टर परफॉर्मिंग एट एन ऑर्गी क्लाइड ड्रग एंड कंज्यूमेट्स विद बाइवा परहप्स बाय द एनकाउंटर। बाइवा कंसल्ट्स सेला हू रिवील्स सी इज रिटर्निंग टू मार्क आफ्टर रिलीजिंग सी इज प्रेग्नेंट एंड इनकरेज बाइवा टू ऑल्सो रिन्यू इट विद रिक। दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय एना बिलर रिटन बाय एना बिलर प्रोड्यूस बाय एना बिलर जेरिड सैनफोर्ड स्टारिंग एना बिलर जेरिड सैनफोर्ड ब्रिडगेट ब्रोनो चैड इंग्लैंड मार्कस डी एंडा जॉन क्लेमेंस्की। सिनेमेटोग्राफी सी थॉमस लेवाइस एट बाय एना बिलर प्रोडक्शन कंपनी एना बिलर प्रोडक्शंस डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय कट इपिक्स रिलीज डेट्स January 30, 2007 IFFR May 2, 2008 यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स रनिंग टाइम 120 मिनट्स कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश बजट 750000 बजट डॉलर बजट। राइट बिफोर हर रियूनियन विद रिक मार्क अटैक्स एंड अटेम्प्ट्स टू रेप बारबी सी फेंड्स हिम ऑफ बट व्हेन रिक अराइव ही स्मेल्स मार्क्स कोलोंगी एंड रन्स ऑफ ही एंड्स अप विद ए ब्रोकन लेग एंड रिनोइट्स विद बारबी। हे गाइस देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो वॉचिंग द मूवी वॉचिंग द रिव्यू प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग अबाउट द मूवी एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो शेयर द वीडियो सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल। थैंक यू गाइज ऑल द बेस्ट। हेलो गाइज आई एम टेलिंग अबाउट मूवी। दिस मूवी नेम इज बाइवा बी आई बी ए। बाइवा इज ए 2007 अमेरिकन कॉमेडी फिल्म रिटन एंड डायरेक्टेड बाय एना बिलर एंड स्टारिंग इन एडिशन टू किलर बिलर जेरिड सैनफोर्ड ब्रिडगेट ब्रोनो चैड इंग्लैंड मार्कस डी एंडा एंड जॉन क्लेमेंस्की। द प्लॉट कंसर्न ए 1970 सुपरबन हाउस वाइफ हु इज ड्रैग्ड थ्रू द रोस्ट एक्सेसेस ऑफ द सेक्सुअल रिवोल्यूशन। इन 1972 बारबी इज हैप्पीली मैरिड टू रिक इन सुपरबन लॉस एंजलस। सी इज फ्रेंड विद सेला एंड हर हस्बैंड मार्क एन एक्टर हु फ्रीक्वेंटली फ्लर्ट विद बारबी आफ्टर सी इज सेक्सुअलिटी हरास्ड बाय हर बॉस। बारबी क्विट्स हर जॉब रिक इज अंडरटर्ब्ड एंड कन्विंस्ड बारबी टू बिकम ए होम मेकर। हाउ एवर बारबी एंड रिक बिगिन टू फाइट आज ही फ्रिक्वेंटली ट्रेवल्स फॉर बिजनेस। आफ्टर रिक डिसाइडेड टू स्पेंड ए मंथ अवे फ्रॉम हर ओन ए बिजनेस ट्रिप बारबी डिसाइडेड देयर मैरिज इज ओवर। सेला इन्फॉर्म्स हर दैट मार्क हैज ऑल्सो लेफ्ट हर एंड द टू डिसाइडेड टू लाइव द सिंगल लाइफ। While wearing rescue outfield, Barbie and Sela are picked up by a madam who offers to arrange sexual encounters and dates for them. Barbie decided to go by the alias Bivo after the name of the erotic magazine. She enjoys reading. As Baiwa Barbie goes on several arranged dates and has sexual encounters with various men, she meets photographers Clyde but refuses to sleep with him until she is ready. However, after performing at an orgy, Clyde drugs and consummates with Baiwa, perhaps by the encounter. Baiwa consults Sela, who reveals she is returning to Mark after realizing she is pregnant and encourages Baiwa to also renew it with Rick. This movie directed by Anna Biller, written by Anna Biller, produced by Anna Biller, Jared Sanford, starring Anna Biller, Jared Sanford, Bridget Bruno, Chad England, Marcus D'Anda, John Klemensky. Cinematography, C. Thomas Levice, edited by Anna Biller. Production company, Anna Biller Productions. Distributed by Cut Epics. Release dates, January 30, 2007, IFFR, May 2, 2008, United States. Running time, 120 minutes. Country, United States. Language, English. Budget, 750,000 budget, dollar budget. Right before her reunion with Rick, Mark attacks and attempts to rape Barbie. She fends him off. But when Rick arrives, he smells Mark's cologne and runs off. He ends up with a broken leg and reunites with Barbie. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment to me everything about the movie. And if you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best.